And they want to make it a felony to support BDS, as far as I understand it.
Racist apartheid exercise, which is the state of Israel. Everybody with an IQ above room temperature knows that Israel is a failed Zionist experiment. It is over. This will not go on.